Thank you. Hello, everyone. How's everyone doing tonight? Thank you all so much for coming out. We are the Rowan Farintosh guitar band, not quartet. My bad. This is a totally new ensemble that's debuting tonight for the first time. That first composition or cover that we did was Minnesota, Wisconsin by Bon Iver. And that featured Wes Carroll on guitar. Fun fact, Sean, guitar player, and Adam just met each other today. And I've heard they already have some beef with each other, so we'll see how it goes. But this next tune we're gonna play is a composition of mine entitled Introspection by the Water, and I've just got to switch over to alto very quickly. Thank you. Big round of applause for Lewis Rudner and Sean Duhaime. We're just gonna jump into this next one. I'll talk about it afterwards.
Thank you.
That last one was a composition of mine entitled Hallucinations. And this next one is another composition of mine called Eulogy. That last one featured Wes and Lewis Rudner. And this next one's gonna feature Sean.
Thank you.
we have two more tunes to set, but just so I know, what time is it right now? I don't have my phone on me. Could someone tell me the time? 7:50. All right. Yeah, let's do one more tune before the last one of the set. Actually, never mind. Let's do Pyramid Song. This next one's a Radiohead cover. And I'm also going to invite a vocalist up from Nanaimo. Their name is Bree McCrimmon. And a very good friend of mine. And they're kind enough to agree to sing this. And we're really excited to hear how this sounds. Bree McCrimmon, everyone. Rising star vocalist from Nanaimo. You'll see a lot more of her, I bet, around town. And we will be back after a short break. We got some more special guests coming.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Wes Carroll, Lewis Rudner, everybody. That last one we played was a Bob Reynolds composition called Can't Wait for Perfect. And this his group called Guitar Band was the original inspiration for this group, so we thought we'd pay tribute by playing a couple of his tunes. And we're gonna play one more of the songs. This one's called Mulholland. And yeah, I don't really have anything else to say about it. I'm gonna play a saxophone intro. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Sean Duhaime on the guitar. Again, I must ask for the time so I know how we're pacing our set. 8:38. Okay. Are we allowed to go a little past 9 or?
Yes.
Okay. Cool. Let's do. All right. We're gonna do another cover. This is "Tree Among the Shrubs" by Men I Trust. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
We have two more songs. Do we have time for two more songs? Or yes? Okay, we're gonna do two more then. All right, this next one's an original of mine. It's called Know What I Mean.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone. That was Know What You Mean. We got some special guests for one more tune. Before we play this last tune, I just want to give a huge thanks to Megan and the crew working back there. They're doing great work. Huge shout out to them. Huge shout out to Brendan for doing sound, doing a wonderful job, giving us everything we need. Huge shout out, I thought I saw William around here, the booker, and I just want to say big thanks to William for booking us. And thank you to all of you for coming out. We greatly appreciate you supporting live music. All right. Oh, and a big thanks to Bree for sitting in on the last tune. And now, for this one, I'm introducing Mark Mikiu on the trumpet and melodica. And we also got, I meant to ask him what his last name it was before this, but it's Isaac K. But yes, so we got two extra saxophone player, trumpet, melodica to kind of bring some extra excitement to this last tune. This is an original of mine called Apparently Not. Oh, and also, you'll finally get to see Sean and Wes fight it out on this one. If you guys have been waiting for that, they're actually gonna brawl on stage. I'm not even joking. Anyways, thank you guys so much. guitar fight. Big round of applause for Isaac, Mark, Adam Robertson on the drums, Lewis Rudner on the bass, Wes Carroll on the guitar, Sean Duhaime. I'm Rowan Farintosh, and we are a Rowan Farintosh guitar band. We're working on a new title. We might have a band name at some point. We'll find out. Thank you so much for coming out.